Public Protector Tulima Donzela's probe found unlawful agreements were entered into by the Public Works Department and businessman Rusha Bangu on behalf of the police. The saga resulted in the axing of then Public Works Minister Gwen Mahlangung Kabinde and former police chief Peggy Cele. Shabangu failed to pay the installments on a 320,000 rand bond granted to him in January 2011. Today, Nedbank paid 66 million rand for the building.
Nedbank Limited have bought the property, and any communications that will follow from this sale will be issued by Nedbank's head office.
The building's rates, taxes and levies accumulated to more than 16 million rand.
The levies were a disappointment. I expected it to be less. I went there yesterday. Obviously, if it was so high, I would have expected the lights to be off or anything. So I didn't expect that. So I was very disappointed with that.
Shabangu placed the value of the building at 850 million rand. Nedbank says the purchase of the building was normal procedure to recover overdue debt obligations. The outstanding amount will be recovered from Shabangu. Offences Timo, SABC News, Pretoria.